her first number, Miss Roxy Hart would like to sing a song of love and devotion dedicated to her dear husband, Amos.
Follow drums like sun to the glasses on your nose, and you will see the robins, not the crows. For in this tense and tangled web our weary lives can weave, you're so much better off if you believe that there's a little bit of good in everyone. In everyone you'll ever know. Yes, there's a little bit of good in everyone, though many times.
Roxy Rock Chicago. Fans riot at Roxy's auction. Roxy's 90 raises $200.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Velma Kelly in an act of desperation.
Thank you.
At the tone, the time will be 12 a.m. And now, for all you Chicago stay-up-laters, you night owls who only come out after dark, we dedicate this next tune, Chicago After Midnight. Good night, folks.
Lakeshore Drive Massacre. Berserk Philly Fells 3. Three in bed, all dead.
And now, Miss Roxy Hart and Miss Velma Kelly sing a song of unrelenting determination and unmitigated ego.